300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you. So that if the bombs do come, our way of life will endure.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home.
For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. In Vault 76, our future begins. After our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you. So that if the bombs do come, our way of life will endure.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home.
For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. In Vault 76, our future begins. Thank you. 100 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you. So that if the bombs do come, our way of life will endure.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads.
Thank you. Y'all couldn't even hear me. My mic was muted. I'm sorry. I'm sitting here talking to myself. Anyway, back to what I was talking about. Fallout's gotten a lot more popular because of the TV show that's out now. A lot of people bitching that it's not canon. A lot of people bitching, you know. Although there's some people that used to bitch about this game that are actually back to the game now. Which I'm glad to see. Paw Bear's not on yet. Walkabout will be on probably about 6-ish when we switch over for World of Warships. We'll go ahead and join a world. I won't create a team yet. Wait for Paw Bear. I'm probably not going to be streaming this game every day. Just because nobody's interested and half the people can't figure out what Fallout's supposed to be about because we're not actually playing the game. We're just doing dailies. Hey, Walkabout.
Well, I heard my name, so I figured I'd come in.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to answer. I realized I had a bunch of text messages and I got a phone call as soon as they hit the go live button.
Okay, so I need to put it on.
So what are you doing? What are you trying to put on where? Oh, and they probably can't hear Discord. I don't know. Let me see here. Where did I do that? I completely took Discord off my OBS. You still there, Walkabout? Bobby. Hello?
Bobby. Hello?
Ash.
Yes. I can hear you now.
He's yes. working on his sound.
I can hear you now.
Okay. Microphone.
Yes. All right. And
thanks for subscribing for 23
first time.
All right. They're hearing you on stream. I can hear you hear you on stream. But I don't have Discord in anywhere.
I need to go to this one and mute this. There we go. Now it's on everyone
on my. I don't have Discord in at all.
And they can hear us.
I don't have
yes.
Discord in at all.
What the fuck?
Yes. I don't even have my before anybody says it. I don't even have my desktop audio.
I fucking love how you say that before.
Before y'all even ask, it's not even in there. Oh. I'm fixing to make sure in the advanced audio that it is desktop. Okay, it's there. Let's put it down to 0%. It's not gonna let me put a zero.
Well, my secondaries were kicking ass because I guess I was playing a game while, oops.
What the hell?
I was trying to figure out my audio issue, too.
Yeah, now we won't start Battle Boats till 6 o'clock.
I know. So. Hi, Paul Bear.
There's Paul Bear.
Good afternoon.
Steve just called wondering if I had a laser boresighter for an AR. I told him yes somewhere, but I'll have to dig it out later. He wants to sight in his new AR before he puts his. He's got a scope or a red dot or something he's fixing to put on it. But he wants the laser bore sight it first. Yeah. It looks like a brass bullet and it has a laser built into it with a battery. The ones I have are cheap. Well, they were expensive. but they're cheap. You might as well go ahead and spend $200 and get the good ones. Right, that's just it. That's what I bought them for. I bought them so I can put at least put the laser on the paper. Then I can kind of adjust my sights and just line up with the laser dot. And then at least I'm on the paper. Oh, it's a, oh, okay. That'll work too. Don't even say it, Paul Bear. Yeah, understood though. Yeah, I used it for that too. Yeah. Let me see here. Hold on. Let me get back over here. Right, now that that's at 0%, y'all say something again? No, not on stream. Good. The problem is though, once you have an audio source, you can't. Let me mute that. Oh God, I can't stand my own voice. It distracts me. You can remove it from a scene, but you can't totally delete it from OBS. It's like your desktop audio, and it has like a default mic thing. You can't totally delete them. It's like my mic. I just brought my mic in as a separate thing because I'm using, you know, my good share mic. Yeah, things have been a little hectic. Friggin', I didn't get in bed till after daylight. Then I got a message from my daughter saying that they were going to show up in a couple hours, and they didn't. And I'm like, well, fuck. And I looked, and well, they're still in Memphis. I'm like, all right, I'm going to bed. Oh, they got here, I guess, about 1. Woke me up. So they were here for a little bit. Got rid of some of my computer parts. And she's always tinkering and building stuff, so I gave her 3 CPUs, some memory, my old mic and a mic stand. Because her significant other is going to start trying to stream again. All right, so while you're jumping in, I'm gonna sit here, play here. No, I don't want to exit. All right, well, give me a minute, cause I'm gonna be playing with stuff here for a second. Well, apparently Discord did delete. I guess you just can't delete desktop audio. All right, let's create a new one, Discord. Okay. Window. Discord EXE. I guess that's what it was. It was my desktop audio, even though it was removed and it should have been muted. It was playing in the background. All right. So this is the only scene I have Discord in for right now. We can play with that later now, though. Advanced audio properties. Active. I don't want to monitor it.
Oh, I got that sub. Fuck yeah.
What? Oh, the Pius?
No, on the game.
Oh, sub. All right. I thought you were talking about subscription. Oh, I'm about to say, I thought you already got that one.
Yeah. That was number 7, she said, I think.
Yeah. I don't know what number I was, but I jumped in there pretty early.
I didn't even know she was on until Manette said something. I was doing
well. She had put something in the text group about it because she was going to wait till daytime so everybody had a chance. and not just do it to a and JD didn't get one. But he did sub. And he was in there last night for a while.
Who did? Who was?
JD.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You gifted JD a sub?
No, I didn't. Somebody else did. I gifted Xbox One just to kind of hold his place. And as long as he could still get in there and then actually sub on his own, then he could grab the first.
Oh, that's cool.
Because a gift doesn't count. And I didn't think about that until after I did it. I was like, damn.
Good. Wow.
And Minette subbed for 23 months in a row. Man, we are in the 23rd month.
Yes.
Gosh.
I think I'm 21 or 22.
Next month will be my 2-year anniversary. Wow. Welcome in, Phoenix.
What's up, Phoenix?
I'm not... Oh, crap. I'm not even in the game mode. I'm in me. All right, let me go back to me. Let me add Discord into here. Well, that way it doesn't sound like I'm talking to myself all the time.
Well, you're not. You're talking to us in Discord.
Yeah, I know, but Stream doesn't know that if I don't add Discord in as an audio source. And I don't see how people just use their desktop audio, because then you can't adjust anything. It's all the same. Unless you go into Windows settings, and then that's a pain in the ass while you're trying to game.
All right.
Did you join my world, Paul Bear?
Yeah.
All right. I will join your team then. All right, come on. Oh, they still need to fix that. Well, if not, I hadn't done anything. Uh-oh. I was gonna join his world if I had to.
Oh, I'll have to fix that.
But I don't know if. And earlier, I don't know if one kitten got out or if Mama pulled it out or what. But I looked down and there's a kitten in here. So I'm like, okay, well, they're either getting out or Mama doesn't want them in the corner anymore. So I had to find a box. So they're now in Hitler's Ovens box, which is fine. I was saving the box just in case something happened and I had to send it back. But it's been working well enough now. I trust it. So the kittens are now using that box. Mama's happier. Shithead still keeps trying to get in the house. And I keep throwing his ass out. He's now using the cat door.
Oh, yeah, because he wants
it. Yeah. And I keep grabbing him by the scuff of the neck and throwing him out inside in the bush. So, and haven't fed him now in 3 days. So he's on his own. He better learn to kill mice really quick. Or he's not going to survive. And I'm sorry, I live in the woods in Alabama. Survival of the fittest.
Yeah. You'll be okay.
Yeah, everything's been going on. I played around and I created a new starting video for Turbo Golf last night because I was bored and couldn't sleep. That, and I wanted to play with my the DaVinci Resolve now that I own the good version of it, which I wanted to wait because I'm really not doing that much video editing anymore, but it looks to me like they're fixing to go to a subscription-based service.
That's what you're saying, they're not.
Yeah, and if I've already bought the Lifetime, they can't take it away from me.
Okay.
So I'll automatically get grandfathered into it. I'll have a subscription. I just won't have to pay for it since I already paid. All right, what am I doing here? All right, nothing to scrap. Dump all our stuff. Let's go down and do my exercises.
Oh, that's what I forgot to do.
I don't have any.
Oh, no, I did do my exercises. What am I thinking?
And I still haven't fixed anything to eat. Luckily, my daughter, she brought some Jack's chicken.
Oh, there you go.
So, well, a small box. We sat here and shared it with the cat. Mama won't eat chicken when I give it to her, but she'll eat Jack's chicken.
That's funny.
And I think we're finally done with the rain here.
You said that.
We'll saddle up.
Oh, I'm saddled.
I know our... See, I went to a private elementary school and high school, Catholic school, and our sister school, they all had to wear saddle shoes. They kind of look like bowling shoes, yeah.
I know what you're talking about now.
Yeah, but they had to wear them for their uniforms, so. And I know a lot of the girls were like, I'll never wear saddle shoes again.
The lady asked me how old I was. She's like, oh, you're going to buy some bowling shoes. It's like, how old are you? I'm like, 45. Wouldn't sell the smoker.
Yeah, in fourth grade. And we also ate lead paint off the walls, too, but come on.
You're right.
I'm just kidding. I'm giving Manette a hard time.
You should get ate some lead paint, babe. You're old enough. Fuck you, you said something.
Actually, most of the lead paint was gone. I don't know, but in the late 70s, they started doing away with it. There was still a lot of it out there, but out in the way. It's kind of like asbestos now. Nobody's using asbestos really anymore, but.
I know, where the fuck this world coming to? Stop using the good shit. Won't be held. I'll bet ya.
I need to repair a little bit of my armor. Oh, wrong button. Stop it. All right, what are the challenges for today? Is it another player of shelter? Hey, I can see your camp today, Paul Bear.
Yeah.
Oh, and it sounds like the big update for Fallout 76 is going to be in June.
Good or bad?
It's good. It's going to give us something else to do for a while and an expansion of the map.
Oh, there you go.
Or they're going to start using some empty parts of the map. Something like that. I don't know yet. So you don't have to go on a friggin' expedition just to go get shit done. It always puts me over here in a bush. Oh, dang, I didn't put my booster on. Do that now before I forget. I don't think you have enough junk in your shelter.
Never have enough junk.
Looks like a ghost town.
Yeah. Well, I'm slowly off and on.
Yeah. And where'd you get the dinosaurs from?
I don't remember. I think I bought them off the
scoreboard.
Bought them off the Atomic Shop. It might have been scoreboard.
Or Atomic Shop or something like that, yeah.
Might have got them off the scoreboard before.
All right. You have any workbenches in here?
Yeah.
Or are they all up top?
No, they're down there around the entrance. Probably off to the right as you're coming in.
So I need a motto weapon.
Oh, that's right. Where did I see that?
One of the dailies.
There it is.
I like this cabin. I've got it. I just haven't set it up yet. I might tear down my house and my camp and do that. Just put the cabin up. I don't know. I keep running out of budget.
Yeah.
It happens.
Need to kill 10 blood eagles. There's not a blood eagle in sight.
Probably not.
Somebody cleaned that camp out.
I'm not seeing workbenches anywhere down here.
Yeah, off to the right by the green dinosaur.
Oh, I see you got exercise machines. I don't see a weapons workbench, though.
I know, I put them up.
And I see your scrap box. Let's say glitched out or something. Oh, well, I can go back to my place. Not going to waste time.
Damn, they got me. Missed.
I need some tea. My back's still killing me, too. And I guess Mama's happy with the box. She hasn't moved the kittens yet. If she didn't like it, she'd be dragging them out. she's not ready for them to be running all over the place, and I'm not either. There's still too much stuff running on my desk, wires and shit like that for them to get into. And since they're starting to wander, they'll probably go outside in about a week.
Oh, who's hitting me with a freaking wall? There you are.
Got him. Fucker. Let's steal my kill.
Oh, it's more helmet.
What?
Nothing.
You okay?
Triple a Mire Lurk's limb. I'll never find a Mire Lurk.
I did.
I won't now, though.
Oh. Yeah, maybe not. Ooh, a bobblehead. About a few down, I could have set those prices down to zero.
What are we putting in zero?
I say I could have. Oh shit! No,
that's Wyoming cowboy. That's not walkabout.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right. He's in my stream.
Yeah, if I can, we have Prime, but it's under Manette's name and shit, so I can get that game for free because we have Prime, but it'll be over on her side.
Yeah, but you can create different characters. You can run two characters at once. You just won't be able to play at the same time.
Yes.
Where you at? What do you mean you're stuck?
In Missouri.
Oh, crap. Hold on. I'm being attacked. Where are they? I heard... Oh, he's down there. Yeah, it's... Are you under the ground? Just fast... Go to, open your map and fast travel back to me again. I see him now. It brought him in right underneath my foundations.
Oh, God.
And for some reason, Wyoming, it always puts us down on that cliff. I've tried building steps and all, but most of that's outside the building area. so it won't let me. It's a pain. All right, we'll see what's next. There are blood eagles all over the map.
Yeah.
Well, there's one down here at the end of the
one place, you'll find them in another.
Yeah.
It's not my favorite place to be hunting blood eagles, but...
I hate doing that because it always slings the friggin' cap stash. Now, where is it? There it is. And I guess the blood eagle's dead. All right. Well, I'm not going to bother messing around down here then.
I don't know how you're still alive, but here I can correct that situation. There, now you're not alive. Blood eagle run around. I'm alive. Why am I still alive?
Oh, yeah.
I ain't got there yet, that's why.
Wait a minute, do we have to cripple heads or just kill them? Just kill them. Okay,
cripple
good.
Cripple limbs on the Mire Alert.
Yeah. No, it's just kill blood eagles.
Oh, yeah. Just kill.
And you know, Vats is almost cheating.
Yeah.
Who's shooting me?
Oh no, more and more I find myself just aiming. Although you don't get the bonus damage. Yeah.
There he is.
It's almost speeding. They're out of flamethrower. And his backup was throwing grenades.
Yeah, you can sell that key card for good money at a vendor or in your machines. We've all launched a nuke before, and we're not going through that again unless we have to.
Yeah, I never got credit for that.
Oh, you didn't?
No. hit the jackpot.
I think this place is empty.
In that machine.
Oh, nope, I hear somebody. Oh, you're way over there. Oh, nice. Who else is still shooting at me? I knew you were there. Was one down.
God, I was out of blood, Eagle. I found one more, and that was the one I needed. Symptomatic.
Don't shoot me and run off.
Aww. This mod a weapon, right?
Yeah. I just changed the scope on my rifle.
What else do I have to do today? Hack a terminal.
Huh. Take your card off first.
Oh, I've got the legendary. I auto unlock a lot of stuff now.
Yeah, but it makes it hard to get that mission done. Or does the auto unlock count?
Auto unlock counts.
Oh, okay.
I just hope nobody's opened the door already.
I usually go to Abby's bunker at the terminal there because it seems like every time I go down there, the door's closed.
Yeah. Well, I need to take a workshop so I can build.
How many do you have to kill?
Blood Eagles? 10.
Yeah.
Seems like it takes forever.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, I already got my 10. Eat a cooked meal. Do I have any left?
Nobody opened the door. Thank goodness.
Hey, Pius. One of these days, I'm going to ban Kim for starting that shit. Ashy Ash. Pius loves to rub it in.
Man, we could really think of something better if you want us to.
No, thank you. Y'all have plenty. I can always quit streaming for a while, too.
Molly's yelling at me. You only got an hour before boats. Don't be falling asleep.
Old fuck's fine. Old fuck doesn't bother me, but then y'all won't use it because you know it doesn't bother me.
I really thought you liked Ashy Ash.
No, I don't. Only slightly better than when people call me daddy. I can't stand that. My daughter doesn't even call me daddy.
I will never call you that word.
In fact, her mom had her calling me Adam for a while. Oh, and that irked the shit out of me, though. She just didn't want me being called daddy. Now, your daddy Jack is your daddy. Like, no, he's not.
Well, they were calling me sperm donor for a while.
It took me hours to get into her pants that night. Hey, it, you know, I earned that. I worked hard for that.
You didn't follow my father's advice, huh?
Yeah. Which one?
The only advice he ever gave me about sex. Keep it in your pants.
Oh, hell no. I'd been in the desert for 6 months. I was going to get me a piece of ass. One way or another.
Well, somebody already claimed this, mm-hmm. but it didn't show on the map.
I need to.
All right, I'll go take yours.
My what? Landfills open down south. That's nobody's got the junkyard.
I can fast travel close to it.
Yeah. You're getting like me. I'm just getting lazy. Yeah. Why waste energy on this game?
I just want the scoreboard stuff. I like my boiler.
Yeah. I'm just about there. Or am I at 55? Look. Man, and I hate that you have to scroll all the way through to find where you're at. Whoops.
Yeah.
Yep, it's unlocked. All right, let me get my water boiler.
Oh.
I'll get 10 free stamps because I have Fallout first. I'm sorry. If you pay $12 a month, you deserve to get free stuff.
Well, I had the other one open. The flame's coming in this way.
Can't use legendary script because I'm already maxed out. I will buy the lunch boxes. Don't care about the ultra sack paint. Legendary modules, yes. But I need more legendary cores. And I need level 63 to unlock the next page. Which, what is there? Gold bullion, which I'm about maxed out on too. Some more legendary cores. And all these mods for the cremator. Apparently the cremator is a decent weapon against those things up there in Atlantic City.
Oh, yeah.
That's what everybody keeps saying. I guess where the cremator came from, I guess.
Does it work against the devil? I still have to kill him.
It's not the devil. It's the legendary one you kept running into on your way to finding the devil. I don't know. It might work on the devil, too. Although my shotgun seemed to work pretty good on the devil. It wasn't so much the devil I had trouble with. It was all the other shit kept popping up, too. Oh, I am over encumbered. Where am I?
It won't let me claim the workshop. Keep hitting Q and I'm not finding any enemies.
There we go. That brought me under. Let's go. Let's go scrap.
Oh, but don't do this to me.
What's it doing?
I'm saying there's still enemies in the workshop, but it won't show them to me.
Oh, yeah. It's like not giving you the foundation property tracker.
Ah, now I can claim it.
Who's meowing now? She heads probably on the roof, yelling down through the bathroom vent.
Oh, he wants in.
Oh, bad. But I'm sorry. I'm done with it. We're not going through this again. He is now an outdoor cat, and he can fend for himself. Sorry, I just don't have the patience for it anymore.
Yep.
So I'll keep my favorite little tiger stripe kitten, probably. And if he, she, or it decides to start causing problems, I'll boot it out too.
Same way.
You know. What was I going to do? I was going to go. I guess corn soup counts as a cooked meal, doesn't it?
Yep.
I can punch it. That and it lasts a while. Yep, folks, at Code Ash. Is it Ashbot or Ashbot 10? I think it's supposed to be Ashbot 10. Either one will give you 10% off in my merch store. On top of the fact that the t-shirts are only $20 right now. Just saying, if you want merch, you better get it now. Because I don't know how long Fourth Wall's going to let me keep the prices that I have. Because I'm exploiting a glitch right now. I'm not interested in making money right now.
You and I.
Yep. Like yeah, you call me bastards. Go get them. Is my shit not good enough for you? You'll spend $30 on somebody else's store, though, won't you? Oh, and I started a folder for Pius already. I sent her a bunch of ideas I had last night. Fucking commie bastards. Wait a minute. Am I gonna have to go boil fucking? I better not. Let's grab a turbo fert. Harvest corn again. I hate this shit. Yeah, the door's closed. I can hack the terminal. Oops.
I guess it's time to go see Ward.
I don't know, I'm about maxed out on my gold. I guess you, you can keep the things.
I'm over 9,000 on the 10,000 thing.
Yeah. But you don't have to cash them in yet. You can still save the treasury bonds.
Oh, yeah.
The treasury notes or whatever they are.
No, I'm just chasing the scoreboard. Oh, I can't do vital equipment. Guess I'll go see Ren.
Pick up the pencils. They have lead in them. There's in the coffee pot.
Oh, joy. I got to go to the prison.
What do you mean to go to the atomic shop? Back.
First, let me make sure I've scrapped out.
Build 3 appliances. Wait a minute, you took a workshop, didn't you? But lately it's been bugging out where I can't build in your workshops.
I'm gonna
try it though.
I did not put out a placemat or anything.
That's all right.
I built three turrets and I built three crafting machine benches. Did an event and left.
Hey, it's gonna let me build, I think. Rank 55 achieved. I think I'm going to end up with extra tickets, but that's good. At the end of this, at the end of this season, though, I can go back and pick up, buy other stuff, even if I don't want it.
Oh yeah, I've got tons of tickets.
Because the tickets won't carry over.
I've been buying the odd thing here and there. God, I got tired of picking up these telephones. Oh. All right. Over there.
I'm getting tired again already. I'm ready for a nap.
Asshole. Walk up, sneak up behind me like a...
Shotgun's on point again today. One shot kills and I wasn't even crouched. Don't run from me.
That way about it.
Really? Of course, I don't need microscopes tonight because they're all over the place.
Yeah. Go figure.
How many of these I gotta kill? Oh, 10 more. Mm-hmm. Well, it gave me a disease. Really?
You'll have to gain a couple levels before you can use it. Skaterus.
I remember the capital ghoul being full of this many ghouls. Shard ghouls
confused. I gave him a level 30 fixer and he's only level 27.
Yeah.
He'll jump bump that up pretty quick.
I'm about to call it. Cause I'm gonna take a quick break before I start streaming World of Warships.
I've done everything I can do.
I pretty much got all my dailies done, or all that I plan on doing.
Yep.
And a bunch of my weeklies already. So.
Need to check and see if I seasoned up any.
I do need to build my water thing. Can you build that down in a shelter?
I don't know. Perhaps. I got to go up 7 levels before I can get the next one.
I mean, if I get rid of all these foundations, I could probably build more, but...
Yeah, I keep deleting stuff so I can build something for Challen.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Do I have to learn the plans or do I automatically have it?
What's that?
My water thing. Water boiler.
Did you buy it?
Yeah, I got it off the scoreboard thing.
Yeah, it'll be... Look under new. That's usually the easiest way.
Nothing new. I don't
know. That would be under resources then. I think.
You double check, make sure I don't have to read the plan first. Oh, come on. Nope.
No, I don't think it actually gives you a plan for that. I think it's just added to your build menu. I say look under resources.
Thank you. I'm not seeing it.
Precious junk all around. Was it you?
Get back in the game, find out where mine is.
Let me make sure I actually bought it. Yep, I claimed it. Cannot be built inside of a shelter. Okay. I'm superior while in camp mode. What if it's under crafting? I don't know. I'm looking. I don't see it.
Be honest. Does this trash make me smell bad?
It's under Florida Quarter. Or might be under miscellaneous. All right, we can do it tomorrow. No biggie.
Oh, you got me curious, man.
Under appliances? See it. Look under resources again.
It might be a sideways step off of the water thingies.
I didn't think about that. Where are the water thingies? I'm not even seeing the water stuff now. That'd be under crafting though, wouldn't it? Not under like cook stoves. I don't see the water things either now.
Huh. Underwater.
Oh, this might be where that's at.
Someone told me I had a.
Would make sense, wouldn't it? Yep, there's the boiler.
Still looking for those screws.
You can only build one, though.
Yeah. I'm still not seeing it.
That was the very bottom thing for me.
Nope, I have a water well that I don't know. Go sideways through all this stuff. Water purifier. I'm not seeing it.
That's the screwing with you.
Let's get out of it. Back into it.
It'll probably be there tomorrow.
Yeah. All right, folks, give me about 10, 15 minutes, and I shall return. And we'll do some warships.